Are those like landmines or something? What are you? I'm okay. Skirt. We're out of here. Come and knock on my door. We've been waiting for you. What a crouch. Hey, my radio? My ratio? Throwing it a horsetail. Ruth is angry. A hive. Leave me alone, dude. Some moonshine. Other coins. You're all right.
Smell of swamp water and mud. Not far off, the
Dream come
tangible
true.
electric crackle of magic.
We're okay. Everyone's sealed up? All right. It's windy, it's windy. Maybe with the treasure map. Thank you. I thought an activation actually would proc more. We're okay. Thank you for the meal. Much obliged. Five. I don't think I'm meeting you. Thank you for the dynamite, though.
And the silver.
Let's go, Nucleaver. I'll never stop killing these guys, to be fair. Maria, help.
Oh,
burned to death.
We got some good armor. Is it that thing? Okay. I made this tea hours ago. This is dreadful. Where am I? Did it load you? Reset your AI. Okay, I understand what happened. Now, there's not really much down there. Towards those dudes for me to really mess around with, so I might just go ahead and ignore them. You mean you? Read them? Okay. It's windy, man. Let's go. I want the cleaver. Thank you. Okay, Biggie. You wouldn't mind? He's in. Whatever, I don't need you. You do lightning. I know we have one more Molotov, but we're gonna have to get another one at some point. I can take her bow, get that ability, and then just coat the arrow in it. Jane, may I have that bow, please? And the arrows. Alright. Hopefully it doesn't. We have two. Okay. Yeah, you can have it back. I don't care. Take that. There you go. Have you been using my ammo? Is that why there's only two? No, we didn't take any off you. Anyway, use this. We're getting out of here. Don't know where we're gonna pivot to tonight. Need to see you. I have no idea. I'm thinking. It's Friday night. I'm at a much better time with this game when I'm playing on easy. BT dubs. Might as well stop here. It's good to do flawless. It's a horrible idea. You're money alone now, native. I ain't gonna say again, give up your loot and we'll let you live. My last offer, take care of your dialect, your friends. Settlers don't understand anything, the ground is sacred. Fine, you can file your pals in the grave then. Wait a minute. Who in spirit's name are you? Get out of here, this ain't none of your business. Blood's for you both. No. Bro, you spawned a freaking bear? This bullshit is built here. A non-stranger saved my life and more importantly my honor. May your ancestors watch over you. Maintain balance, stranger. Better, bro. I keep rolling into you, not on purpose. I don't really feel like pulling a dynamite from Jane, so we'll be on our way. How's that for sacred ground? To you? Enemies in the brush. White wolves. That's okay. I have armor this time. You're not a wolf. All I ever wanted was a decent life, but you up in the curse of law won't let me be. Because it, wait, what? Are you Jane's? One of the people I hunted down for Jane? Sorry, Siren. Jack. Jack, man. All right. To you. Vincent, defend yourself. Oh, okay.
Help.
Those aren't bullets, man. Why am I rolling this? Am I confused? Oh no, man.
Help.
Help. Lid. Load. You have a gun. What do I pay you people for? Okay, we're good. Sarah, we're hungry. Whoops. Maybe we can just go sleep. And we'll sleep before we get here. We can just sleep and be totally okay. There you go. I'm playing on story, because story is the best way to play this game. That fighting pit.
From the pit, the crack of a revolver, a man hollers out, agony in it, then goes quiet.
Where's the owner? Game crashed. It's fine. Load game, please. The one a couple seconds ago. Or like a minute ago.
From the pit, the crack of a revolver. Agony in it. Thing goes quiet.
May I talk to the owner of this fine establishment, please? Maybe up here. Guess it is time. Built the top of it long ago for power. I have a soldier stone, could get in, but I miss seeing pain. No fights in the pit right now. Special fight now I want to see is pain fighting the ring, then I'll tell you, yeah.
Donkey, 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 donkey.
Survive the pit. Has this ever pain, son of a gun? Alright. Well, Payne, I'll speak with you in a minute. I'm gonna go help out our homie. Some wraiths, okay. Thank you for the crystals. Zombie. All right. Skirt. 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 Rhythm's curse has got to end. Offer help. While back, I made a deal. Found a wraith and made an offer. I thought it was a steal. This is soul. I'm out of my chest to become the best poet in all the West. Problem is, came with a snag. The rhythm's crap is driving me mad. The wrath's still out there. Wraith's still out there. I love my soul. If you can't kill him, I can't be whole. If you can kill him, I can be whole. So no more, homie. I got you. Joe's wraith. Silver Ridge. Peep up here first. Express yourself. Sure, the witch. Donk dink. Do da donk a donk gonk. Go get a gonk. Express yourself. Am I invisible? Are you ready for this item? See, I found this talking book that contains the answer to the meaning of a life and to all the metaphysical questions that you and every other human being ever had thought the history of the world. I myself am out of the questions that I really can't about the answers to, frankly, but I figure someone else, like, you might find it useful. Bro, I don't have money, I'm a pig. Bit of foretelling? Tarot deck card? Sure. Up to it, I can give you a glimpse of what awaits down the road. Sure. Always left. Fool. That's rude. Bad card. It's bad. Can't take the silly thing anywhere, I guess. Left. Pain collector. It's old nasty. Judgment. I don't know anything about tarot. You probably have a fascinating road ahead of you. Only time will tell. I saw you glance at my chest earlier. You're not too subtle, are you? Never let it be said that I'm not overflowing with generosity. Go on, take a look as usual. You can keep whatever you find inside. Where is this right here? Alright, well, we can't buy it, so. I would have loved to. But I don't think we can take money from Jane anyway, so. Dunk, 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 dunk. What the heck, my homies? I need my hand in my controller, man. Get back here, dude. I think we taunt that we... Right, we have that ability. I forgot how we charm people. Brother. Did you iframe dodge that? My god, dude. He's a pro. Some pastries for you, have fun. And that's where I got him. Are we here or was this a stop? We're here, okay. Somewhere this treasure. Did you know that I'm blind? Nice little bones. You might just be able to keep the treasure. I don't really care. I don't see anything, so. Personally, I like to switch games to something. I'm not quite sure what, but to something. Yeah, this okay? Okay. Made a lot of progress today. So. Maybe I can come back with this on Sunday? And I'll have a better luck finding a stinking item. Or a weird looking tile on the ground. But I'm also like, I can go for another 40 minutes if I wanted to. I don't really know what I want to switch to yet. So. That's the thing. And there's options, right? I could try to go flawless for like the levels. Even though I haven't played Destiny in forever and I'm probably underleveled for trials. Could just do some Isaac. Could do some solo queue Fortnite. That could be a mess. I found it. Hunt Showdown. Alright, well thank you for the money. We're doing Chinatown tomorrow, so. It was, we'll play the Sultan. That's fine. That is fine. Lean Hutch. Launch. Yeah, I want to get some more variety going. But also, it was like. I don't know what variety I want to do. Variety to me is just like multiplayer. And nothing's come out. Just playing stuff I've been playing for the last couple of years. I keep my ear to the ground looking for new stuff, but nothing comes out ever. I did reinstall DayZ. Never against that. Just drop you, we don't care about money. Go ahead and make you equipped. All right. Just back up, bro.